Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope all are fine. Okay, daily watching the videos now. Watch the video carefully. Write the answers. Send to the WhatsApp group. Okay, listen now. So today we are going to discuss about the hobbies we are discussing now. 2 days onwards we are discussing the hobbies. So first day I told about the common hobbies. Second day I told about the different kinds of hobbies. Okay, is it right? All are watching now? Yeah. So today we are discussing about a hobby of reading. Okay. So today we are going to discuss about the reading hobby. A hobby of reading. Yeah. You are the children. You are wherever you see the any letters or any words, you have to read it properly. Okay, if you don't know, then past you just see the letters, okay, and add it and read. Okay, so like that you cultivate the reading habit. Okay, so while you are reading the any paper or any question, means any textbook questions, textbook total lesson, while if you cultivate this kind of hobby, automatically you are thorough in the reading. Okay, when you make the cultivating reading habits now, many uses are there. For example, when you are reading the newspaper, okay, so when you are reading the newspaper, you know what is happening around the world. Okay, around the world, not only in the world. First you know the what is happening in your area, and you know what is happening in our state, and what is happening in our country, and what is happening in the world. You know it while reading the newspaper. Okay, so while reading newspaper, so what you have to do? Yeah, better to, if you are note down the every day what you are reading, either it is a story book, either it is the newspaper, anything. So what you are reading, no? So in that, collect the 5 words. Okay, 4 or 5 words. Collect it, write it on the paper. Okay, so write it on the paper and you find that how to pronounce it. Okay, if you have dictionary in your home, no? Better, if there is no dictionary in your home, better to buy it and see. So what are the words you are, which one is very difficult to pronounce, which one difficult to know that spelling, know that what is the meaning of that, you should know now. Not meaning, only 2 or 3 words, otherwise 4 or 5 words. Okay, more than 5 don't need, no need. Only 5 words you should select from that. Okay, write it on the paper and you go for the dictionary and find each and every word, how to pronounce it, and what is the meaning of that, everything you know now. So cultivate the reading habit is very good habit. Okay, so you know the how to read it. You are increasing the memory power while you know the how to see the words meaning in the dictionary. Okay, so everything you know it if you cultivate the reading habit. Okay, so better to read whatever, what either it is the book, either it is the story book, either it is the newspaper, anything, you should take it and read it. If you don't know, ask your parents, take the help of your parents and you should read it. Then only you are thorough in the reading. Okay. So before topics, I given the topic and I am giving the question answers according to that topic. Okay. So today, so I am going to give the, so what are the questions and what are the bits it is present in your textbook end of the lesson. Okay. So now I will give some questions on the board. So you should see it and write that. Okay. For example, one word given in your book. What is that? Adult. What is the adult? So what is the meaning of adult? A fully grown person. A fully grown person is called a adult. What is the meaning of adult? A fully grown person. Okay. Second one is independently. independently. So meaning of independently? Yeah, without any help. Without any help. Without any help. Okay, next, profession. What is the meaning of profession? Work. Okay, so these are the three meanings given in your book. So what is an adult? A fully grown person, independently, without any help, profession, work. Okay, so these are the three meanings. Okay, next, what are the questions I am giving to you now? Write the meanings of these words. Meanings of these words. So, you write the meaning of adult. First question, what is the meaning of adult? You should write. Adult means what? Before I teach now. So, that is. Second one, what is the meaning of profession? Meaning of profession. Okay, so you should write meaning of profession is what? What is the meaning of profession? Before I explain, no? These two one. Okay, write these two meanings of adult and profession. Okay, next bit is, write the true means circle the words. Okay, so which one is circling? First one is all human beings. All human beings are born as babies. Okay, write the babies are toddlers. Okay, circle it. Second question is, a small seed grows into a hen or plant. Okay, hen or plant. Write down. Next one. Third question. New ones. Cannot. Can sit up and walk. Sit up and walk. Okay, that is about the third question. Next one is, toddlers grow up to become babies or end children. Okay, so that is about today's questions. Once listen, write the meaning of adult. Already I given in the before, I don't know. So what is the meaning of adult? You should write. Next, what is the meaning of profession? Write down. These two are the meanings. Okay, what is meant by adult and what is the meaning of profession? Okay, next, I given that. What is the? So what I taught before topic now, about based on the I am growing up. Okay, I am growing up lesson. So, topic wise are given in the videos, no? So this is from total lesson I frame these questions. Okay, so these questions, four questions are based on the total lesson. So before I given topic wise, no? So now based on the total lesson I given these questions. Those are in your textbook. Those are, some are not, did not buy the textbooks, no? So that is why. So end of the question, end of the lesson, we have some bits and question and answers, no? So in this lesson there is no question and answer. Okay, so that is why only bits are there. So according to that I given these questions. These are present back side of your lesson. After completing the lesson, these bits are there. So what are that? All human beings are born as babies or toddlers. Second one, circle it. Which one is babies? Either babies or toddlers, circle it. Second one is a small seed grows into a hen or plant. Circle it. Newborns cannot or can sit up and walk. Okay. Newborns can sit or cannot sit. You should circle it. Okay. Next thing is toddlers grow up to become babies or young children. Okay. So you have to circle it. Okay. So after completing this topic, total topic, based on the total topic I given these questions. Okay. Better to write properly and send to the WhatsApp group. Okay, children. Take care of you. Write the answers and do the WhatsApp group. Thank you. Goodbye.